Welcome! This is Typhoon HIL Novi Sad Research and Development Center. Let me just park my electric scooter and then we can have a tour of the offices and you will see where the magic of hardware in the loop happens and where it is made. Just a second. So I have to apologize actually for having this tour organized in a slightly different way than we would normally do it. Because of the pandemic, you will not see all the wonderful people that make this magic happen. You will see only half of them because we have very strict rules and we have to have only 50% people at the offices at any given time. But that doesn't take away anything from the magic because the rest of the magic happens at home where people are working remotely. So let me just put on my mask and then we can officially start the tour. So welcome and join us in the Novi Sad office. Just follow me. Of course, before we go upstairs, we need to properly sanitize. And this is already a sign that you are entering the Typhoon HIL domain. This is just a break room and there's a cafeteria, but the real magic happens upstairs. The only part of magic that we have here is the darts magic. For the breaks, of course. We are on the first floor. And the first thing that you will notice is, of course, the water cooler and next to it, the office where we have interns. Right now, not all of them are here and some of their mentors are here, but we don't want to disturb them because they're doing research. So after the magic of research for the future, we get to the research and the magic of the present day. And without any reservation, I can tell you that in this office is where the real magic happens, the magic of mathematical modeling. This is the office of the modeling department. We don't want to disturb them too much. But these are the people that create mathematical models that work in real time at 40 nanosecond resolution but retain true high fidelity. Of course, what the users see are usually these people. These are the people from the application and customer support team, which are the people facing the customers in emails, video phone calls, conference calls, etc. They are the ones who actually make the magic for customer experience. They create tutorials, white papers, and also write application notes. Next, here is one part of our IT department. And obviously they are in a meeting because there's nobody here, but this is where two of our main administrators normally sit. You can see one of them. Down here are additional offices of our modeling and application and customer support team. Mostly high ranking members are here. And this is where the administrative magic happens. This is the room where all the financial, shipping and other activities are conducted. As you can see, a wonderful room with wonderful sceneries on both walls. So these are the people and ladies that make shipping, finance and everything happen. Now, let me just take you to the other part of this floor where we have offices of our CTO who's in a meeting, so we will not actually go there, but it seems that our CEO is not here. So we can just give you a sneak peek of his office. And actually the coolest part of this office is right here. I don't know if you can see, but we have a keyboard here, Tarzan, we have some discarded toys, mouse, remote control, Vikings, and also babies, another Tarzan. But if you move away, you see that all these weird pieces of different, you know, items match together in one beautiful whole. And this is actually what the magic of Typhoon is about. It's about making sure that every person does the best job that he or she can, and that the products fit every kind of activity so that you can always get the full picture of your testing. And of course, there's a living wall, just one of the perks of being a CEO. Now, this is our conference room, and there's another room there, but we will not go there because people are in the meetings. So let's go upstairs to the second floor. Before we reach the second floor, here's another interesting thing. This is a bell, and this bell is rang when there's a big or major deal that is won. Since I'm not in the sales department, I will not be ringing it, and I didn't win a deal. So let's move upstairs. This is another part of creating HIL magic. And first we will visit the people who are doing the software at Typhoon. So this is the office of software engineering team. As you can see, again, due to social distancing, very few of them are here. And this is also where application and customer support team has one of its servers. And behind me, you can actually see the server rack, which is used for quality assurance and also for in-house testing procedures. This is a wonderful setup that facilitates complete remote work. So actually, this can be done all remotely. And now we can move to the rest of the second floor, past the office of our lead software engineer, who's also in a meeting, and business development and HR offices, so that we can just pass by the offices of business development and also translation, as well as, of course, technical writing. These are the people who create presentations, write web page content, and of course our user manuals and all other technical documents. Next to this room, we have a completely different team which facilitates collaboration and discussion and internal sharing of information. And this is the room of our firmware division or firmware department. This is also where our therapy dog usually stays, but today, due to social distancing, her owner is not here. This is where Azra, a golden retriever, usually does her daily job. You can find her on Instagram. She has more followers than many companies. Just look for Azra Snow. This is the rest of the firmware team. As you can see, these people are very busy in their laboratory full of firmware prototype boards, making sure that Typhoon HIL's new devices can go even below 40 nanoseconds time steps. This is the magic of firmware development and design. And if we go here, you could see, although it's currently locked, the office of our sales team for the Novi Sad branch. But we will pass by the office anyway as we move to the office where the hardware team is located. So when everything is built, software, firmware, models, we have to make sure that all of it runs on our hardware emulators. And this is where emulators are built, but not only emulators, also HIL Connect interface boxes that do signal conditionings. Here you can see some of them ready to be shipped. They are probably part of some major microgrid testbed. And this is also the laboratory where new hardware prototypes of all our devices are created using different tools and machines that are in an adjacent room where I think that we cannot go. So this is the room of hardware magic. But this is not the last of the offices where magic happens. In addition to hardware magic, firmware magic, software magic, business development magic, and all other types of magic, this is where social magic happens. This is the main break room where Typhoon HIL employees take breaks and play board games, including chess, but also others, Monopoly, for example. Of course, this is our logo, the red elephant, which we call Ralphie, red elephant, or Ralphie, in short. But the actual end point of this tour, and the best fitting end for this tour, I think, is the New York office, because this is where you can see how all of this magic is combined into best hardware emulators for power electronics and microgrids, because this meeting room is not only a meeting room, it's kind of a small museum which shows the history of Typhoon and how all of this started and how all of it evolved. This here is the very first Typhoon HIL hardware real-time emulator that also won the prestigious award for the best technological innovation in the Republic of Serbia in 2009. And this device that started it all and that was the first microsecond capable real-time emulator gave birth to a wide range of devices that you can see here, including our entry-level devices like HIL 400 and HIL 402, our advanced scalable and parallelable devices such as HIL 600 and HIL 602, and of course our interface boxes that also evolved over time. Here you have some examples of HIL Connect units built over the last 11 years. So now you see how magic happens, how HIL emulators that work at 40 nanoseconds are made, designed, and brought together into a nice software and hardware package. So we hope that we will see you in these offices in the future, in person, when the pandemic is over. And we look forward to welcoming you and showing you face to face how all of this works. Thank you for the privilege of your time, and we hope that we will see you soon in person. We'll be right back.